When I was competing with the Chicago Symphony Sir George Solti conducting competition. And for months I have been struggling with the beginning of this symphony, a Bruckner symphony, which I adore and I love, but something really quite didn't click to me. And Ricardo Muti just came to the podium and he said a couple of things to me, like as a secret, like it was something about verticality instead of the line. I have the words that I treasure with my heart, and I think at the moment that he gave me the image that he like whispered into my ear, I felt that everything made sense in the world, and definitely the music changed dramatically. The most fun that I have had while conducting was when I was recording my album Estaciones with my orchestra Unitas Ensemble. We were recording with El Cuarteto Latinoamericano, which is one of the most acclaimed quartets, string quartets in Latin America. And it was this little part of the Invierno, the winter of Piazzolla Four Seasons for a string orchestra and a string quartet at soloist. And there was just this magic that we had, and everything, again, everything clicked into like perfect fun, and we were having like little jokes inside. It took us only one take, and I remember every time I hear that piece and every time I hear those 10 seconds, I just know that was a pocket of joy.